Hi dear children, this is your GK ma'am and welcome to the GK class. So how are you children? I hope you all are fine and safe, right? Shall we start our session with prayer? All of you, just close your eyes and pray. Asato ma satkamaya दमसो मा ज्योतिर्कमय मृत्योर्मा अमृतम कमय ओम शांति 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 ही। ऑल ऑफ यू स्लोली ओपन योर आईज। सो चिल्ड्रन, दिस क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू सी अबाउट द टॉपिक पावरफुल वीमेन। So women play an important role in bonding of a family and in nurturing relationship with the relatives and friends. Many women are efficiently balancing their work and personal life. Several women across the world stand as a great leaders, achievers and as an inspiration to us. So in the last session we have seen about some of the powerful women. And they are Golda Meir, Shirin Ibadi and Kiran Bedi. So this session we will get to know about some of the powerful women and their achievements. So the first person, Angela Merkel. She was born in 1954, West German. She is a politician and she is the Chancellor of Germany since 2005. She is regarded to be the most powerful and influential politician in the world and also as one of the most inspiring women of all time. She is widely referred to as the de facto leader of Europe or the decider, because she is the leader of Europe's largest economy. Merkel played a crucial role in managing the financial crisis at the European and international level. Merkel is longest serving incumbent head of the government in the history of European Union. So German supporters called her Matti, which means mummy. She got many awards and rewards. Some of them are: she got many honorary doctorate awards, and in 2015 she named Time magazine's the person of the year, and Merkel topped Forbes magazine's list of the world's 100 most powerful women for 13 times. That means 2006 to 2009, she was the world's 100 most powerful women, and she received Jawaharlal Nehru Award and Indira Gandhi Peace Prize Award from our Indian government. So she is the one of the most inspiring women of all the time. So the next person, Hillary Clinton. Hillary Clinton was born in 1947, Chicago, USA. Hillary Clinton is an American politician, diplomat, lawyer, writer, and public speaker. She is considered as one of the most important politicians on the world stage because Hillary Clinton became the first woman to be nominated for President of the United States by major political party in 2016. And she is the wife of Bill Clinton, who served as a president of USA from 1993 to 2001. She also served in different ministerial posts of US government. Some of them are: she was the first lady of Arkansas from 1979 to 91 and 83 to 92, and she was the first lady of United States from 1993 to 2001. And she has been the first lady of the Senator of New York in 2001 to 2009. And serving the United States Secretary from 2009 to 2013. Currently, she is a Chancellor of Queen's University, Belfast in Northern Ireland. She got many honorary awards and rewards. Some of them are: she has been named 10 times in Time Magazine's 100 Most Influential Women in the World. She got Grammy Award for Best Spoken Word Album. So also, Hillary Clinton has been ranked on their list of the world's most powerful people by Forbes magazine for 10 times. So Hillary Clinton is a great inspiration for all the women at all the time. So the next person, Mary Barra. Mary Barra was born in 1961, USA. She is an American businesswoman and the first woman chairman and CEO of a major global automaker, General Motors. She has been in this position since 2014. She breaking a gender barrier in auto industry. Under Barra's leadership, GM envisions a world with zero crashes to save lives, zero emissions. She is focused on improving the automaker experience and strengthening GM's core vehicles and service businesses. She leads the company out of the public relations crisis and establishing herself as a respected head of the global automaker. She served as several positions in auto industries. She served as the Vice President of Global Human Resources and Global Manufacturing Engineering. And also, she served as a Chairman of the Education and Workforce Committees. So, Mary Barra was elected to the National Academy of Engineering in 2018. She got many awards and rewards. Some of them are: Barra was the first Fortune Most Powerful Women list in 2015. So Mary Barra was listed as second on Forbes Most Powerful Women in 2018. She also got many honorary doctor awards. Also, Time Magazine listed her in 100 Most Influential People. So Mary Barra always wanted to do the best in the position what she was in. So she is the most inspiring woman and person of all the time. So this class, we have seen about Angela Merkel, Hillary Clinton and Mary Barra. So in our next session, we will see some other powerful women and their achievements. So children, all of you, please avoid laptops, mobiles and tabs and any other electronic gadgets items after your session. This will affect your eyesight and health problem. So all of you, please stay at home, stay safe. Thank you, children.